3. A family pet dies after a fire at a mobile home in northwest Pensacola. Escambia County firefighters got to the home on Abba Lane just after 3 yesterday afternoon. When they got there, they were told there were 3 animals inside. Firefighters pulled the pets from the burning home, but one of them died after being taken to the vet. Officials say a discarded cigarette caused the fire.